Antonio. Humors. Madman.
Passion.
Lover. Appear thou in the likeness of a sigh. Speak but one word and I am satisfied. Cry but, ay, me. Pronounce but love and dove. Speak to my gossip Venus one fair word, one nickname for her purblind son and heir. Young Abram Cupid, he that shot so true when King Cophetua loved the beggar maid. He heareth not. He speaketh not. He moveth not. The ape is dead, and I must conjure him. I conjure thee by Rosaline's bright eyes, by her high forehead and her scarlet lip, and the domains that there adjacent lie, that in thy likeness thou appear to us. And scene.
Thank you, Steve. Thank you, Steve. Okay, next up we have Alice. Alice, is everything okay?
I'm fine.
Okay, folks, that's class for today.
Babe, let's get lunch.
Okay, sounds great.
Is everything all right, Alice?
I said it's fine.
Everything okay here?
Hey, stage fright much?
Yeah, I'm just gonna go use the restroom first.
That's fine. We'll wait for you outside then.
Okay.
I'll take your bag.
Sounds good.
What did you do?
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
Sorry.
smoke?
Yeah.
Want a cigarette? So tell me again, why did you kill the professor?
He tried to kill me.
The professor?
Yes. Only it wasn't him at first, it was somebody else.
Really? Okay, take a look at this. You see that in the picture? That's the professor, that's his blood, he's dead. Take a look at this picture, that's you. What you were doing there, I don't know, but you're by yourself and you're alone. I'm gonna go outside and see if your parents are there. And you better tell me the truth. Because if not, you're going away for a very long time. Do you understand me?